One word that I would use to describe John Tetnowski is life changer.
I've known John Tetnowski for over a decade now. Everything that I have learned about Dr. Tetnowski over the years constantly surprises me. He's made such an impact to the community, but he's also made a profound impact on our community of scholars. What he does for graduate students and the graduate school and the graduate council is remarkable.
John, his work, both clinically and research, has gone a long way into making the lives easier for individuals who stutter across the nation.
He's had a tremendous influence on our program through his research and through his mentorship of graduate students.
There's two research projects that we're really interested in that we're actually working on right now. One of them is in cooperation with one of my doctoral students, Mike Lazios. And what he's looking at is the impact of stuttering on college students. And we're following people as they come to our clinic and they stutter, but we're also then following them into the classroom. We're following them in social settings, their dates, who they're dating, how they're dating, who their friends are, all those different things that impact a person's quality of life.
For me, he was one of the big actors, which is why I came here.
Grew up with a kid in my neighborhood who stuttered severely. I hate to admit it, but really did tease him and all the things that people who stutter actually do go through. And I think having that background helped me to understand the condition a whole lot better today.
I think John deserves this award just because of what he has contributed to the area of speech pathology.
You know, I think that this one is really kind of special. And I think the reason why this one's a little more special is because it's really voted by my colleagues.
He expects people to rise. What he demonstrates to faculty, a continued push for us as scholars to prepare the next generation.
He's not only their teacher, but he is their coach. He works very closely with his doctoral students and prepares them to be future faculty members. That's a good quality as a leader.
Part of my job here, being in higher education in the state of Louisiana, is to give back to the community as well.
His time with his students just isn't in the classroom. You know, he invests time elsewhere.
He's really brought together a community.
There are many times that I've been over at his house and, you know, the students come in and John likes to cook, and I have had some of the best meals that I've had in my life at his house.
And we drank great wine.
So anytime that you got the invite to go over to John's house, you just go.
I don't think we get into teaching and research for the money. It's really for a love of what we do.
That really sums up what he's about, making people's lives better.